Hi guys, so today's tutorial, we will crochet Lily of the Valley flowers. I've also made different colors, which is Perfect Ideas table centerpiece, but we will use white yarn for today's tutorial, which is also the original color of the flower. And I'll show you how to crochet the leaves as well, and how to assemble them. So to begin, let's make a magic ring or a magic circle. And then make 6 single crochet. And then pull the shorter end to tighten the circle. And then make a slip stitch on the very first single crochet. For the second row, we will make 2 single crochet in each stitch, a total of 12 single crochet. And then put the stitch marker on the first single crochet, so you won't get confused with the counting. So that's 1, 2, 1, 2. Then remove the stitch marker and make a slip stitch. For row 3, make 1 single crochet in each stitch, a total of 12 single crochet. The stitch marker and make a slip stitch. So continue making single crochet in each stitch for another 3 rows. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. then skip one chain and make single crochet on the second chain. And then one half double crochet on the third chain. Then make a slip stitch on the next chain and another slip stitch on the next chain. So again, make three chains, 1, 2, 3, skip one chain, make one single crochet on the second chain, and then one half double crochet on the third chain. Then one slip stitch on the next chain, and then one more slip stitch on the next chain. So now you have two petals. And then continue doing that until 6 petals. So I've finished 5 petals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is the last one, 1, 2, 3, 1 single crochet, and 1 half double crochet. Slip stitch on the next chain, slip stitch on the next chain. Make one more chain to secure your work and then cut the yarn. And then we will make this stem. So you will need a wire. And then using the green yarn, cover the wire. So I'm using this bamboo stick, so I would have a sturdy stem for the flowers. So next, we will crochet the leaves.